Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to enable custom branding. This means that you'll be able to remove UserWay logo from the widget footer and add your own logo. Before we start, I want you to know that custom branding is not the same as white label. You'll find more options when you enable white label, and there's another tutorial that you can follow. Let's go back to our custom branding, so click on manage and go to remove UserWay branding. Scroll all the way down and in show your logo, click on enable now. Here you will select in which size you want to change your logo. Remember that I'm talking about the logo that you can see in the widget footer. It's this one right here. So select your site. In this tutorial, I'm just going to change the logo of one of my sites. So I'm going to deselect all and just select one site. Then click on next. And you'll see an estimate price based on the current traffic levels. Pricing for custom branding is $10 per site per 30K page loads a month, with even lower prices for high traffic sites. Also remember that custom branding is separate from white label pricing. Then click on next and add your credit card details, then click on pay to complete your payment. Once payment is completed, you can add your own logo. Select the file from your computer or drag and drop it like I'm doing. You can also link your logo, so I'm going to add my site and click on save. And from here, we can also quickly change the main color. So instead of this blue, let's grab another light blue. Press enter to save. And that's it. If you want to change your logo again in widget settings, go to remove user branding. And in show your logo, you can check the billing, the sites where you have changed your logo, and if you click on configure, you're back to uploading your custom logo. You can enable custom branding by clicking on the 1-day free trial, or if you go to my sites. Here you can select in which site you want to enable custom branding. You can do everything from here, and you can add a different logo to each site. I'll show you. Let's preview this site first. Gonna click on the widget. This is UserWay logo. We haven't added our own custom branding. So let's go back to the previous site and bring your mouse over the site and click on the gear. Then go to custom branding and click on enable custom branding. Then complete your payment. Payment is completed, so you can add a new logo for this site or select from below other logos that you have uploaded. I'm gonna drag a new one. Also add a link. And save it. Let's go back to the site to see the changes. I can't see any changes yet, but if I refresh the site, click on the widget, and there's the new logo. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.